Okay, we got Capitol Records Building in Hollywood, Los Angeles, California, featuring art.